Hi, I'm Samantha, and I am a graduate technology analyst within the investment banking division in London in the United Kingdom.
Hi, everybody. My name is Joshua Dadzi, or a recently promoted associate in the investment banking division at Deutsche Bank. I'm based in the London offices, and the team I work for is the acquisition finance and loan origination team.
DB's graduate program gives grads the opportunity to get real-world experience in the finance industry while also learning more effective ways of working and new technologies.
It'll just be a very good training program where you become close with your graduates, and that helps build your network out from the start.
In addition, I've also had the opportunity to be mentored by some higher-ups in the bank. One of these opportunities is run specifically for women in tech, which has been really helpful in allowing me to have a better idea of where I want my career to go in the future. My managers and my team members have been super welcoming and supportive of my growth in terms of my skills, my career, and just me as a person.
My team really encouraged me to put forward my ideas and any suggestions I may have. So naturally at the start, the value add nature of your comments may not be as high as when you go further down the line, but that doesn't mean that you can't suggest things.
The work-life balance of the bank is actually really good. I enjoy the work I do, but I also have some side projects within the bank. For example, I'm on a graduate networking committee. And outside the bank, I enjoy a lot of different hobbies. I paint, I really enjoy hiking, and I do a lot of photography.